All right, guys, we are down at the Riverwalk in Detroit. We are getting ready to play some Pokemon Go. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe. Go to this lure module. There's like no lure modules down here.
Seconds of walking.
There's like no lure modules down here at all. No one has any lure modules down? Like zero. Do I have to put one? It's fine. We'll catch what's down here regardless of the lure module or not. Well, you'll get to look for whatever's here anyway, right? What's your thing?
I just got a star.
A what?
A star me.
Oh, from your egg?
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta put some incubators on this. I did too. I don't know how somebody got an Aerodactyl. What the hell?
Huh?
I don't know how somebody got an Aerodactyl.
From over here?
Yes.
They might have caught it somewhere else.
spin. Does the spin do anything?
Spin does absolutely nothing.
It doesn't give you a bonus anymore either. entire Magikarp nest. They usually near water.
Thank you.
a pop away. I'm gonna do a lucky egg too. Let's get ready to evolve my polyrath to or polyroll to polyrath. That's the next piece of that. Thank you. I don't know, you threw magic hoops. 32 Meowth candies. We caught a lot yesterday. We gotta go up the ramp to go.
That's
right. To,
yeah, this lane down here.
Smash.
We go past the Joe Louis fist. I passed the friend of the clerk building.
Fist. Oh, that's $2 parking here, but I got it for free. I ain't gotta worry about it.
Yeah, we can get something to drink.
O'clock traffic.
bridge crossing.
That's the tunnel.
The tunnel. The tunnel entrance. Right there.
Fuck is that? Hold on, my box is full. Should have cleaned this up last night before I came. All right, come on. Yeah, I know. We're not too far from it. I'll be across here. Wait a sec. Hold on. Come on. You gotta keep up with me, man. I don't know how I'm beating you at speed.
Cause my leg.
Cause your leg what? How's your leg? What? You haven't had to fucking work in like 5 days. You talking about your leg? Fuck out of here with that. Already got it. Come on.
Oh, it disappeared.
I got it.
The blur box is down there for plastic too.
Man, fuck this. Come on, let's go. Let's wait.
Yeah, I don't know.
kept walking.
Sorry.
Twins?
Yep. We ain't got nowhere to go.
Oh, okay.
It's human.
Yeah, that's a mess. You can stand here, still hot with these things, huh?
I didn't hear what she said. What's that?
Right here.
Right
here. Stop.
That's it. The signal's all fucked up again. I need on it. I can't do nothing now.
What?
Signal's fucked.
Signal's not?
Game's fucking up again. Some people don't give a shit. We'll be right back.
CP. You know what that means?
What?
Higher CP. Any CP could be, it could be over 1,200.
You gotta use the raspberries and grape balls. Is it straight ahead? Where is it? Where? Is it straight ahead?
I don't know. 2 seconds.
Oh, I got it. Huh? I got it.
Yep.
Cedra. I got a gin jar though. Gin jar just fell. Gin jar just fell. Got him. We got a Cedra.
Gin jar just ran away.
I got a Cedra.
Cedra? How much CP was it?
It was like, I don't know, but it was good.
It was a good CP?
I don't know. Where, you said a Gengar just appeared?
No, it disappeared. It ran away on me. I had one try, man. It disappeared. Hold on, let's see that.
That map is fucking good.
I told you. The Gengar already spawned.
Is it coming back?
No, this is a fucking horsey. It spawned. It disappeared. There's one that spawns in 2 minutes in the same area.
The Gengar?
Yep, same minute. It takes 2 more minutes. Right here. Look at it. 2 minutes spawn.
Alright.
We're good. Let's walk up a little more.
Alright.
Oh, wait, we're under some song.
Oh my gosh, I gotta use a great ball on this one. Chuh!
What?
Fucking ruining my great balls, man.
Drowsy spawn.
I know. Why does it keep running? Oh, he ran away. I don't give a shit. Oh, he's right behind me.
What, Gengar?
Gengar, yeah.
It spawns at 30 seconds.
It's right here.
No, it spawns at 30 seconds.
Again?
Yeah. Gengar. Now we're back in the house. Screw that. Hit. I don't care.
Got a Gengar.
Spawn for you?
Yep.
You caught it with a regular Pokeball?
Yep. No, I caught it with a great ball.
Okay. it's far from me.
Oh, Bulbasaur.
Really?
My egg, yep.
Disappeared for me. There's a Taurus down the street.
Well, I don't need a Taurus. We want rare stuff. We don't want garbage.
Little Geodude. Your dog wants me to. That's cool. You get all the good crap.
Yeah, I know. Alright, I gotta turn on my battery, Pat.
Just 37%? Where are you at right now?
It's starting to charge now. I was down to 8%.
8%?
Yep.
I'm still at 37%.
Alright, let's find some other rare stuff. Let's go back to the park. This is our best place with all the lure modules.
Yeah, and it's got Pokestops. So
yeah.
I don't know if they got outlets in here to charge their phones. After this, we should leave, alright? Because we don't have much battery left to charge our phones.
I'm using the pack.
Oh yeah.
That does.
I didn't use mine yet, so I'll wait.
Oh, wait, that's right. I don't even need to use mine either.
You can use your external.
I can use my external.
You have yours too. And I have my wall charger.
I have my wall charger too, so I can be around
got
forever.
We got all our stuff.
Yeah, hoodie.
Don't call me on Airbnb.
Not worried about that, Corey.
Yeah, white boy, man. I'm telling you, white boy, you have four asses on the That's cool. What is this? That's cool. Somebody
painted that?
Yeah.
It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's not a thing. A wrap. Because they filmed it. That's where they filmed Transformers, Corey.
Really?
Yes. Remember they filmed Transformers in Detroit? You don't remember that?
No.
Let's go.
The puppies. She has a puppy. The dog looks like a deer.
Breed.
I'm almost a full another level, I remember. I remember that's how it did.
Is there anything rare over here? Where's the rare stuff? Show me the rare stuff.
I can't because...
You can't what? Hey, don't you have like one tap, right?
So far, I have stopped. See, I'm gonna refresh it. Hold on.
Is it a... Oh. Charles, Cubone down there.
Can't fucking look.
7 minutes.
Yeah. 7 minutes is cute ball. The grand trunk.
And it hit back, right? You don't let you use it at certain times?
I'm gonna have to go back to the app. Stupid app.
Where Nidoran's
6 minutes. We go straight back the other way where the grand
that pub is?
Grand trunk pub is on the corner.
Townhouse, so back that way.
Yeah. Back that way. Back the other way. We just came.
We should walk towards Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm starting to get hungry.
Yeah.
Walk that way towards the casino.
Yeah.
I'm kind of. We can charge our phones up too.
Yeah. And we can play some more. Fully charged. charge. And then we still got our battery pack still.
Yep.
So we're good. And our external.
It says it's a Clefairy. I mean, a Jigglypuff nearby, or Clefairy. Look, huh? Clefairy nearby.
Yep, look.
Jigglypuff is
near Monument. It's back up there.
Where are we at?
This is. There's a Jigglypuff spawning 5 minutes, near Bates and East Jefferson. Beach Street.
Yep. Where are we at now? Oh, we gotta go all the way down there. That's
too far. We gotta go back the other way. I don't wanna go back this way.
They do. They do.
There's one right there. Oh, right there.
No, we can't use that. We get so much damn trouble. No, we can't use that.
Wall charge.
No, we can't use that. It's the cities. We'll use it in the restaurant. It's playing Beanbag. Downtown, man. Good. Jelly. All right, we got GPS stuff back in Buffalo Wild Wings. Down this way, I know.
Oh, you mean the Buffalo Wild Wings up in there?
Yeah.
Your heart rip, huh?
Yeah. It's down that way, right?
In the neutral part.